I put in Agula Super Maximum Hyper Velocity. I put one of those in and then one standard Remington and all the way around the cylinder. So listen to the shots and you can tell the difference. That's got to be the hyper velocity. Yep, see that? Definitely, you definitely can tell the difference.
Big difference.